Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to hide cursor in Roblox. So firstly, we'll go to Roblox. So in the search panel, type Roblox player. Then click on open. Now the Roblox player is open and now we can get into any game. So I'll go into my game and click on the play button. First, let the game load properly. After that, click on the Roblox icon on the top left corner and go to settings. From here, go to camera mode and set it to camera toggle. And now if you right click, your cursor will be gone. Instead, a crosshair will come in its place. And if you right click again, the cursor will come back. You can also switch the game to full screen mode and then drag the cursor out of screen. And then if you hold right click, then your cursor will be gone as well, and you can move without a cursor in your screen. Also, if you go into the first person mode and do the same thing, you can still enjoy your screen without a cursor or a crosshair. So that is how you remove crosshair from your Roblox game.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.